Hi, my people. Hope you're fine and doing well. I'm fine too. So today I want to show you how my vintage or Mutumba clothes shop looks like. Like always, I always tell you that my clothes come from Regal's collection. So today I want to show you how Regal's collection looks like. It's located in Ekero, Mumias, in Western region of Kenya. So I hope you guys, you'll enjoy the video. I think we are a bit organized. I'll try and show you guys how organized we are, and I hope you love it, and it might even help you one day or time when you're doing your businesses or you're arranging your shops. So guys, let's move around and see how our shop looks like. Thank you for coming back and watching my videos. I'm so blessed to have you guys, and I'm so grateful because I think without you guys, it's sitakwanda weza kufanya hizi videos, but you guys have just been so nice and kind to always come back and watch my videos. So thank you so much. So let's go back and see how our shop looks like. Okay, before I show you how the shop looks like, I want to show you how I'm dressed today. Today I wore, just a moment. Today this top, I got it from Regal's collection. Like you can see, it's a spark top, and it's a spark top, and it looks so pretty and beautiful. I just love it. It's so comfortable. Like you can definitely just have it every day and feel good and comfortable. So I got it from my shop, and I have a trouser, but I didn't get it from this shop. I got it from elsewhere, but I hope you guys will love it. See? This trouser. This trouser, I got it from a friend's shop in Kakamega, but I really love how it looks like. Cuckoo, they always call it what? The name is gone. But I'll remember. But I love how I'm looking like today. My hair was done at Sage. And that is it. So that's how I look like today, guys. So let's go back to the video and see how our shop looks like. Thank you. Hi, my people. Welcome to Regal's collection. Here we sell men's clothes, children's clothes, beddings, shoes, but we don't have beddings at the moment. We don't have shoes, and perfumes and scented candles. We resent them to Sage, so we don't have them at the moment. So guys, this is the entry of our shop. As you can see, we have dresses there on mannequins. And we have school bags there because it's a school opening session period. I'm sorry. And there we have some ladies tops that we have just thrown them down. They are on offer apparently. Okay, so as you enter the shop, the first thing you see is our reception. There is where I sit most of the time and receive all my clients from there. The next thing, immediately after the reception, we have clothes. As you can see there, we have put some on the shelves. Okay, it's a bit not so tidy because we've been having clients in and out of the shop. I've even just taken some time to take the video. So we have arranged their clothes. We always fold them and arrange them there. I have their jumpsuits. This other side, we have ladies' trousers, as you can see. There is one, our Bluetooth speaker. We always have music in the shop so that at least somebody, you're not bored at the end of the day. You just enjoy being in the shop. Then there we have jumpsuits. We have ladies' three-quarter pants. Then up, bags. So you have previously seen those bags that are outside, they are always kept there up on the top shelf, so you might see them empty, but that does not mean that we don't have the stock for up there. They're just outside because it's a school opening period, so the bags are outside so that clients can see. As you can see here, we have ladies jeans. Sorry for this. Let me just put it on the right place. Okay. Yeah, so there we have the ladies jeans. We have sweatpants there. Clients have spoilt my arrangement, but I really had to take this video because this is the only time that I don't have clients in the shop. So there I have socks. I have children's socks, ankle socks. We have happy socks there and sports socks. Then there's men's socks there, all the two. Those two have men's socks. Then up there is children's clothes. Most of our clients come to buy this. So when you see the place that is not so arranged, it's the place that has most people coming to see. So I'll arrange them, but I always do the arrangement every morning and later on or in the evening before I close the shop. So there we have men khaki trousers there. Then here we have children's clothes, more of them. And some more here down. Then as you can see there down, we have the children innerwears and the heavy socks. Okay, coming back here, we have hoodies, more hoodies. And down here, I think that these are children's clothes. So this lower side is where we put our extra clothes or any other thing that you want to use this down place as our store generally. So there's where we use, there's our dustbin and our cleaning bucket. Okay, so here we have our other door that we use to go on the back side. Here, as you can see, we have t-shirts. Then here is our changing room. I won't show you there, it's a bit untidy, but here is our changing room. Then our mirror over there. Today I'm not looking at myself in the mirror. Our mirror is over there. Then here up we have men's t-shirts. Okay, this side I have not really named every part bit by bit, but it's at least you can see. So I saw there is no need of naming them one by one at a time, but at least somebody can see when they come into the shop. Then here we have children's dresses. Here all this place we have chiffon, ladies chiffon tops. Then we have heavy jackets down there. As you can see, I've tried to arrange them according to color so that someone does not struggle so much. We have more children dresses there. There up we have some more heavy jackets. As you can see, we have men's trench coats. Then more hoodies are here. I didn't have enough space where I had arranged them, so I had to put some here. And at least here they're used for display, as you can see. And down here, all these are dresses till the end, till this, where you can see the boundary is where the children's dresses are. So this whole side, these are dresses, more dresses. Okay, so we can see here I have also another dress there. And here our mannequins. Is the back side of the mannequins. So we are back outside. Generally, that is how our shop looks like inside. As you can see there, we have those two benches. I think I should use that word. So there is where most of our clients sit as they wait to be served or as they look for clothes. At least they are comfortable sitting down there. So that is generally how my shop looks like. I hope you guys have seen how pretty it is. I've tried my level best to at least ensure that each and every time I do have enough stock so that the shelves are not empty. So that is it. That is the end of how my shop looks like, guys. So guys, my shop is like a few months old now. But guys, this business is okay, it's good. At least we have food on our table every day. Like, a day cannot go by and we haven't sold anything.
So my advice is, if you want to do let's say vintage clothes or mutumba clothes business, you can do it. You don't have to really start with a big shop, because personally I started with selling socks. I used to sell socks like from place to place. I get clients from at my workplace where I was, and I always even posted them and got clients and sold. I think that helped me a lot, and I saved a lot from it until when we had enough money and opened this shop. So guys, that is it. That is how our shop looks like. You can, I'll add our contacts somewhere here down where you can call us in case you need anything from the shop. And also I'll add the name of the shop and the location on the description box. So guys, please come and visit, come and shop with us, come and shop at our shop. Hey, why English? Come and shop at our shop, and I hope you guys will get something nice. Wezi toka hapa bila kitu, my people. Definitely wezi toka hapa bila kitu. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for those who haven't subscribed pia, asanteni kwa kuview, but kindly please do subscribe. I'll be so grateful, guys. We need to get to the road to 1,000 subscribers. We need to. This year we need to. Guys, support your girl here. So like, share, and post my video. Like, share, and comment. Sorry, like, share, and comment. And please subscribe if you haven't. Please. Okay, thank you. And that is it for today. Bye.